You know, my mom always gave me a great piece of advice when I was a kid, whenever I was about to steal something. You know what she would say to me? Huzzah! Rest in peace, me mom. So, alright. Whoa. Is he that security guard? Oh my god, it's Buffy! It's freeze. She can't track moving. Wait, doesn't she fight vampires?
I didn't watch the show.
Oh, it's really famous in pop culture, and Joss Whedon is mad at you. I'm taking away your ability to watch Avengers 2. Oh! How does that make you feel?
Whoa. It makes me feel like a zany armadillo. I'll be perfectly honest. Once we open this secondary door to the vault that has another strangely shaped key...
I have the perfect thing to open it.
Go get it. What is it?
My big toe. Got it.
Perfect. Now that door's about to open, and inside the most famous people are going to be there. We're going to rush in, we're going to steal all of them.
Who are you going to grab?
I'm going to grab Dupin Smurfs. Garfunkel.
Oh, I'm going to grab the internet star, the Honey Badger. He's in there.
And my chiropractor.
Oh, Phil DeBrack is in there.
Wilfred Warfstosh?
Oh, Elijah's in there.
Right. So, last but not least, say the magic word to open the door. On the count of three, ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Epic movie party!
Scene!